Barnes and Thomas linking up, and now McManaman. Still McManaman. McAteer tries to... Oh, and then McManaman with a clever little back heel. Worth the try. Deft effort from Steve McManaman. That was a typical Liverpool attack, with McManaman sliding the ball in early from the right. Clever little effort, that, from Steve McManaman. Dixon once more. Bergkamp playing very deep. Picks it up again. Classy bit of play. Oh, look at this from Bergkamp. Goodness me, wouldn't that have been a goal had it found its way in? Impudence and class from the Iceman, Dennis Bergkamp. Just look at this. This is as if he's on the training ground having a bit of fun, but it was a fair effort in the end, and it gives Arsenal a corner. Quite a bit of support here for the London club, adding to the atmosphere. McAteer on towards Collymore here. Linegan trying to get him out of harm's way. Well cut back though. Now then, McManaman. McAteer overlapping on the right. This is promising for Liverpool. They've got men forward here. McAteer, can he find the cross? Oh, there was danger. Collymore was in there. McManaman. And then McAteer was even wider. Specialises in that early ball in. Arsenal were covering well, to be fair, on that near post. And here goes the energetic McManaman again. Barnes. Bjarvi's got some space this time for his cross. Again, Keown got it away. Barnes, better ball in this time. McManaman, and a deflection, and in! The deflection was everything, but McManaman will play the goal, and Liverpool have the breakthrough almost out of nothing. 68 minutes, it's Steve McManaman's goal, but it took a deflection on the way through of an Arsenal defender, and that, I think you'll see, was pretty vital. Lovely ball in from Barnes, and yeah, off Steve Bould. And in. That was hard luck on Arsenal, really. And you have to say, at this stage, it was a little bit more than Liverpool had really threatened. And now the onus is on Arsenal to change their strategy to chase parity again. Now here's McManaman. McManaman. Oh, he tried to curl one. Now here is McManaman with another penetrative run. What a great run! Oh, what a goal that would have been if he could have finished it. And always the possibility now that Liverpool will grab a second. McManaman. Oh, that's beautiful again. Barnes. Stopped by Seaman and back in by McManaman. He's got two. Liverpool have two. And Arsenal look buried. Well, after the drought, the flood. And it's terrific stuff again by McManaman, who really is turning on the razzle-dazzle. Put it into the path of Barnes. Seaman saved well, and McManaman, though he didn't get hold of it cleanly, to be honest, did enough. Seaman wrong-footed, 2-0, and Steve McManaman has capped his superb display with both goals. 2 in 5 minutes for Liverpool and for McManaman. Fowler is onside and drives it low and across. Well, he nearly always scores against Arsenal, and you were wondering if he was going to do the same there. McManaman, all nicely done, and this is Thompson. Oh, and the youngster was so close to making his first touch in a Liverpool first team shirt, a goal. Well, it was in fact Lee Jones who had the shot in the end.